how about playing this piece with me? So I said, yeah, all right, what is it? This was by email, obviously. Thinking that he'd be playing something dead good and I can just tinkle on the back of my ukulele or something like that. He said, it's called Jerusalem Ridge. I said, what? He said, it's a bluegrass fiddle tune that's been Celtified, so it's greengrass. And I said, okay. And he sent me through a recording that he had made with a mate, who plays mandolin twice as better as I will. And he sent me
in last night, so feel free.
Sent me the dots.
You joined in last night, we were playing it in the pool.
He sent me the dots, which looked like there'd been a plague of locusts extinguished underneath the book. So, listening to the music, I tapped it out painfully slowly, and then started to learn it, bit by bit, at about half the speed it was on the way they played. So, I've worked it up to 90% of the speed, and that's as good as you get.
It's Jerusalem Ridge, it's actually a film and drive Kenny Baker, famous bluegrass and Kentucky thing, but it's
not the way
we do it. In Folk, I play a lot of hidden off the tunes like Bretton Reader's, and this one is definitely that category, but it's a
earworm. Hopefully. Well, it might be a total disaster.